Welcome back to the Eyes of Ara. Last time we finally got through that door and now we've used some levers and gone up a moving staircase into a totally new room, so let's go check it out. So this is where we've come upstairs. That's got the Dragon Balls on a map. That is humming, apparently. Where's the one with two stars? There is not one with two stars. Like all things in this game, we're gonna write it down. Oh, okay, so that's our little hexagon for the thing on the floor that Hello. Goodbye. Okay. I don't understand this drawing. It's not the triad. Okay. One, two. I cannot move that at all, but I can't get those to move in. So I'm thinking flying through the room are very distracting. What does this do? Okay. Pressing these buttons is making the little cores go up and down, but I don't. Know what that means. Oh, I can just hold it. I don't have to click it forever. So the next question is, have I seen some sort of indication about how high I need these filled? Or maybe I just need them filled the whole way. I'll try that first. The blanket it's sitting on is hexagon in shape as well, so I feel like that's some sort of clue. But I don't know what kind of clue. Let's go through this room. And maybe something will give us a hint in here. More hexagons. Lights and notes. Phase 2, high energy experiment. Another journal. So pause now if you guys want to read this. Wow, so he didn't make the eyes. They were just here. And they're watching me a lot too. Okay. Another super old computer. Right, access the denied system remotely locked. My first computer looked like that. I don't know anything about radios. What's that? I feel like I need to turn that on and then maybe make it do the waves, like the white things over here. There's a lot of equipment up here. Server offline. I keep getting more and more puzzles, and I feel like I'm not getting close to solving anything yet. What is this? 1284 to 1326. If you can do maths really quickly in their head. 42? Okay. I'm wondering if those things I wrote down before are constellations. I can write these ones down as well. I think Leo looks more like a lion. Sorry, not like a lion. Leo looks like a mouse, is what I wanted to say. I was reading it at the same time as I was thinking. Oh, a key, finally, we're doing a thing. And more notes. Okay. We're really getting into maths and science stuff now. 1902, 1950. 1171, 1188. And another door. Well, I've got this key, so I'm going to go back and put this key in the box. Which box was it? Wrong room. Nothing is happening. And back through the doors we go. We have still yet to learn anything. Like, how am I supposed to know what way their dials are supposed to face? So just keep going upstairs. Constellations I just drew out. I've got two constellations here. I think. I have no idea. You guys hit pause if you want to read this. Well, that was an interesting story, but I don't know if it has anything to do with anything. And I'm still yet to solve how these are going to go. I really don't know what it's going to do with. It's obviously one of the constellations, I just don't know which one. Oh, there's just more and more rooms. And I can't spin that wheel either. We turn the generator on, is that going to change things up here? There's just so much going on right now. I think I'm going to leave it there for today. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Don't forget to subscribe so you can know when I upload. See ya!